Boo!
Thank you.
flat back wound and call the train. Feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. Took us nearly all the way to New Orleans. Took my harpoon out of my dirty bandana. I was playing sad while Bobby sang the blues. With him when she wiped her slapping time, Bobby clapping hands with Bobby sang. Every song
it's done, got a head. up and the boys get out and the room filled up and all. They came down and through the back door in the middle of a song. They got me for possession out, something that was gone. Started out to be a joke, but I don't understand. Was it singing to my nose that got me busted by the band? Maybe just here I'm loving, and I've got out of hand. Don't talk things out, my bitch, I've got out of hand. Out of hand.
So far?
We're in trouble now.
Well, you might as well, because we done got your money. And we ain't giving none of that shit back to me. It's good to be here. Last time I was here, I got real dizzy. And I wasn't even drunk. But it's good to be back here. I'm going to do you an old one now.
Who's God will?
Well, it's an awful way that a country boy's got. To look in the mirror in total surprise at the hair I show and the music I have. Should have.
quick. I want to do y'all a real serious song now. This is my new record. It's on MCA. I think every home ought to have one. But now listen, this is a serious song. It's got a lot of inner meaning and outer meaning. So listen close. I was so ugly, the doctor slapped my mama when I was born. Took out his pocket knife and cut off my horn.
Said,
lady, if you ain't already picked out a name, go ahead on and call the trouble man. Gonna be wild, I'm giving you all.
Together, say that
gardener left alone. Now the banker is an old man. Mansion's crumpled and down. Sits all day and stares at the garden. All the trace of her was ever found. Every time he talks about her, you can see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, I would walk through hell on the sun to keep my rose in paradise. There is a rose out in the garden. It cuts just like a knife. Some say it even grows in the wintertime. Blooms in the dead of the night. Things to make you think he's right. when I first got to Nashville.
Boss, you finally got it ready. Old Hank made it here.
We're all sure that you will, but I don't think Hank got it this way. Did old Hank really do it this way? This song. I do this song in my nightmares. I can do this song in my nightmares backwards. Besides that, I ain't even never been to Luckenbach, Texas. Furthermore, I may never go. But just cause somebody wanted to hear it, it shows you what a wonderful old boy I am. I'm gonna do it. Let's go to Luckenbach, Texas, waiting between the end of both. A successful life we're living's got us feel like a happy is in a car. Between Hank Williams' fame songs, New Paris train song, blue eyes crying in the rain. Out in Luckenbach, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. So busy keeping up the Jones, four-car garage that we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got down to some basics and love. Oh.
successful like the living's got us feeling like the happy edge of a cord. Because I love you too much, baby.
Why can't you see?
Yes, yes.
What you mean? When you don't believe a word I say, we can't go on together. We're suspicious.
Nurse Jessi Colter. I was sick not too long ago, and she nursed me right back to health.
Yep. Ain't the first time.
Had my hands full.
What? Hey, listen, y'all look like honest people to me. Wait a minute. Well, a couple of you just barely make it.
Be careful.
I want you to be the judge of something, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, me and Jessi have been married for 19 years. We've been messing around for 20 or 21. I don't know. Anyway, I want you to be the judge. After 19 years of marriage, who does it look like the marriage has been the roughest on?
It's not the marriage.
She don't even look wounded, you know. Yeah, I'm all busted up.
There you go.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
You about cuter than a truckload of baby ducks.
Well,
hey, what? Now, you did so good on that one. I'll let you be the judge on something else. Tell you what we're going to do. We're going to do a song for you. And it's the man's side of the story and the woman's side of the story. Now, I'm going to do the man's side. And the monkey knows that she's going to do the woman's side, right? Now, really. Now, when we get through, we're going to see who wins, the man's side or the woman's side. But before we, hey, wait a minute. Before we sing, I do want y'all to know that I was in a hospital about 6 months ago. And I haven't been real well. Yeah. And I almost had a heart attack. And if I don't win this, I'm liable to have it again. But I don't want y'all to let that influence your voting at all. Just remember if I go, you know it's all over.
That's one to win, isn't it, Bill? One to win.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Now lay there and wiggle, all right?
You wouldn't read my letter if I wrote. Ask me not to call you on the phone. But there's something I'm wanting to tell you.
Thank you. meet somebody. Come here, just a minute. Brennan, come here. Come out here, don't go hanging. You gonna do it? Oh, he don't want to. I wanted you to meet Brennan. Give Brennan a big hand, all right? Let me introduce the band to you now. This guy way over here in the red, or orange, shit. Anyway, he used to be over here before we moved over there. When he was over here, he used to play what this guy's playing over here, but now he's playing what he's playing over there. He's playing guitar, and he's great, because it's my guitar. His name is Jerry Bridges. Give him a big hand.
He's been with him a long time.
This guy here is a different story.
Matthew.
That was his little boy. We're just trying to get you to introduce him to. And, well, I'll tell you what. This guy here, he ain't much, but his daddy was my hero. Everywhere we go, there's another kid popping up, too. I just hope I can hold up like that. No, I got to tell you about him. When he first started working for us, he had a little bit of adjusting to do. He really did. You see, he used to be black. Oh, wait a minute. No, that wasn't what it was. I just made that up. I lied about that part. No, I'll tell you what he used to be. He used to be Dottie West's piano player. And every time he'd look over to this spot on the stage, he'd see her rear end. Now you can see what the adjustment was. But he... Lady, will you quit blowing your goddamn nose? Well, his name is Barry Walsh. Give him a big hand, will you? In there, behind them drums, that I realized just a couple of weeks ago were pink. Now, you know what? I've been wild in hell in my life and crazy and everything, but I have straightened up to a point. But I don't know if I'm ready for pink drums or not. I can just hear old Johnny Cash now saying, "Goddamn, Waylon, where'd you get them old titty pink drums?" His name is Jeff Hale. Give him a big hand. This guy wasn't over here when this guy used to stand over here when he played what he played over here instead of going over there and playing what he's playing. You still with me? Gotcha. What an audience. Got them in the palm of my hand. Anyway, I don't want you to tell him that he ain't got no knobs on his bass. But he does know how to play that booger. His name is Kevin Hogan. Give him a big hand. Last but not least, and first and foremost, he's my hero the first time I ever heard him play. And he still is. He's the greatest steel guitar player there's ever been. Ralph Mooney, and he's going to play one for
you. Yeah, Ralph!
just fell down. Good life, he promised, ain't what she's living today. But she never complains of the bad times or the bad things he's done. She just talks about the good times and you've had all good times to come. She's a good-hearted mama, her love for the good times. She loves him in spite of his fears, don't love his stress. Her teardrops and laughter will pass through this world. All over, she goes and back home again. Although she don't understand it, she does the best she can. Be a good-hearted woman in the world and disturb the old man. She's a good-hearted mama. Song here. Before I leave, I want to introduce somebody else to you. This guy did more for country music in one swat than anybody in a long time. When he did a movie called Tender Mercies. Yeah. And just recently, he did more to bring kind of Western movies back than anybody when he did a television miniseries called Lonesome Dove.
Annie.
He's one of my best friends now, and I think one of the great, great actors of all time.
Go get it.
He's a good old Virginia boy now, too. His name is Robert Duvall. Get Robert in the hand. Y'all been a wonderful audience, really. And hey, like this, I didn't even get dizzy this time. Yeah. You know, people ask me, I was in the hospital not too long ago, but you know what? I had to give up all of my vices except one, and I'm going to triple up on sex, and I'm going to be around a long time.
I've always been crazy, and the trouble that it's put me through. I can't say I'm proud of all of the things that I've done, but I can't say I've never intentionally hurt anyone. I've always been different with one foot over the line. Step ahead or behind. Ain't been so easy, but I guess I shouldn't complain.
take a free little man.
That's your theory.
Are you really sure you really want what you see?
Neil?
Be careful of something that looks like you want it to be. Kept me from going insane. Nobody knows if it's something to bless or to blame. Hell, now I ain't found a rhyme or a reason to change.
Thank you again.